The purpose of this tutorial is for you to find out where a zip code is located by searching in Google. The first thing you'll do is click into a particular area and you'll type in a zip code and press enter. And what it's going to do is tell you where that zip code is located.